6 divided by 25. 6 is less than 25. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0, 0 point. 60 is not less than 25. Therefore, with 60. 25 multiplied by which number is nearest to 60, but is not greater. 25 multiplied by 3 is 75, is greater, therefore another number. Multiplied by 2 is 50. Subtract 10. There is not a number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Point is here. 25 multiplied by which number? Multiplied by 4 is 100. Subtract is 0. 0, therefore finish. Okay.